Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather early on a Tuesday morning. Chilly morning temperatures will quickly give way to readings climbing up into the 50s by 11 o'clock. And we're headed into the 60s this afternoon. Ultimately, we end up nearly 10 degrees warmer than we did yesterday afternoon. So, yeah, you want a jacket this morning, but by lunchtime, you're thinking, did I really need to bring this? All right, skies have cleared out. We saw those fair weather clouds blossom up during the afternoon yesterday, and we're going to get a handful of those today as well, but probably not as many, and it's not going to be nearly as windy. Upper level low pressure, that's the one that plagued us all week long last week. It's now pulling away from the area. Ridging is building in. This brings us sunshine today, sunshine tomorrow, and sunshine again on Thursday, an extended period of nice weather. And with it will come warmer temperatures. 60s today. Inland areas will climb into the 70s on Thursday. No effect of the sea breeze. You know, even Portland has a shot at 70 on Thursday before the sea breeze gets underway. This afternoon and tomorrow, headed to the 60s, and then that sea breeze begins to knock readings back down, eventually back down into the upper 50s probably by evening. All depends on how strong it forms, but I do think it'll be noticeable. Closer you are to the water, farther inland, the warmer temperatures. Hey, how about 3 days of sunshine?